Young Teeth is on the beat currently!
Hey guys, welcome back to Sweet Potato Swag YouTube program. Today we're here to do a what I like to refer to as a video discussing what I like to refer to as the Roblox controversy that has come out as of recent. This controversy that is in question is called a controversy that is in question right now. And this controversy that I speak of is sort of a controversy that is Roblox is experiencing, and I'm about to talk to you about it right now. This particular controversy that I am speaking so much of is basically Roblox is unfortunately very controversial at this moment. Unfortunately, Roblox, because of this controversy, they are very, very, very controversial, you know. Very controversial, and this is not good because controversy is very, very bad. But controversy in Roblox for this particular controversy, oh my god, it's so controversial, I tell you. By god, this is some controversy if I've ever seen it, man, I tell you this. Alright, and this controversy that I speak of, it is sort of a controversial sort of controversy with Roblox regarding the controversy of Roblox. And this controversy is a controversial topic that I'm not really willing to discuss. I'm not willing to discuss right now. And this controversy is very, very controversial. Very controversial. I'm not willing to discuss it. And due to this, I really don't want to get into it. This sort of controversy is very, very controversial. Very controversial. But this controversy, very controversial, man, I tell you this much. Anyways, that is the video. Thank you for watching this program today. Thank you for watching the Sweet Potato Swag Roblox program, and thank you for watching this program today. Thank you. And thank you for that, and Roblox for this. Thank you for this, Roblox. Thank you for watching the program on this evening. Thank you.